Speaker Wang Jin-pyng's pledge is largely in line with student demands. DPP Chairman Su Tseng-chang and caucus whip Ker Chien-ming expressed approval.
This lets society see an opportunity to break the deadlock. The DPP approves of Speaker Wang's efforts and believes this development is a critical step toward reaching a positive solution.